Hello, my internet cousins.
I'm Parker. Today, I'll be reading this book, David Goes to School. David Goes to School by David Chanon. David's teacher always said, "No, David, no yelling, no pushing, no running in the halls. David, you're tardy. Sit down, David. Don't chew gum in class. David, raise your hand. Keep your hands to yourself. Pay attention. Wait your turn, David. I don't care who started it. David, recess is over. Shh. Again. That's it, mister. You're staying after school. David, have you finished? Good job, David. Yes, David. You can go home now. The end. I hope you like my reading, my internet, because it's sweet dreams, everyone.